to do like my local recording as well. Oh, nice back out. Oh man, I really don't need performance issues. Alright, after this I'm gonna stop the stream and then start the stream back up again, guys. Damage with that back here, but again, like I said, so you know what, gotta go for the kill moves. If you're not going for the kill moves on King DDD, you're gonna be put in a very bad position. And which Inkaius is actually doing a really good job of not allowing you to kill him. Okay, nice back here again, but are you going to be able to wrap this up and actually get the kill? Okay, nice down tilt. Where is he gonna go from there? Ah, try to get an up smash. Down smash? I don't know how I feel about that. Got an up air on him. And yeah, he's really lagging behind. This is actually looking like it's going to be in Kai's favor. Oh, nice. Was able to reflect that combo, I think that's what it was. No, so that's not a combo. That's something else. Oh my god. Thump. That's like one of those thumps from Mario. Nice. So finally, was able to get the first stock. Wrap it up. But... oh, Kai's being smart, almost going for the mix-up right there. He was trying to do a empty up and up smash. Kai's takes it over our boy Xenon. Very good stuff.